Welcome to another video. In today's video, I'm going to tell you how to enable or disable the data saver in Motorola Edge 40 Neo. So with Motorola Edge 40 Neo, if you want to enable the data saver, I will tell you how to do it. Before I jump to the video, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. For further details, now let's watch the video and learn it.